snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
So here's to you and all you do. Let's raise a glass to all that's past and to the future. Long may it last. Oh, let it last. And may the light shine on you and trust your hopes to see it through. Forever after, let it be true.
Oh, it's so weird feeling because I can't hear myself on this mic, but you guys can hear me, I think. I think you can. Hi, Riser. Hi, Jim. Yep. Okay. All right. All right. Are we ready? Do you want to see my parents' kitchen? Should be a good time, I think. Maybe. I don't know. We will see. Okay. 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 Ta-da! Is it pretty? I guess? I don't know. Yeah. Woo! Oh, I'm happy. I'm here. Got everything set up. I think I'm on time. Ish. And yeah. Well, maybe like 10 minutes late, but we're here. We're good. Itchy Trigger. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. How's everyone doing tonight? We're going to be baking some yummy, yummy treats. And we have a feature, Front Page Mixer, in about 45 minutes from now. So I'm going to like try to get things at least a little bit moving and started. First, we're going to do our gingerbread cupcakes. I got a nice little recipe on my website. You can find the recipe as well. And I've never made these ones before, so we're going to see how they turn out. But I got some of these for like decorating. They're like little chocolate curls. I thought those would be pretty. And we got sprinkles and all kinds of other fun stuff that we can use. I got all my ingredients, I think, right over here. You can't see them because it's hiding behind the camera. But, yeah. Sweet. I'm happy. Okay. We good? We good. We good. I still got to grab a couple things, possibly. Cupcake liners. 1 second. They're above the fridge. Christmas. I got red and green sprinkles. thingies. We got silver sprinkles, gold sprinkles. They got everything here. Oh, here's the Christmas ones that my mom was talking about. Ooh. There's a lot of stuff here. Okay, I'll probably go with these ones. And then, ooh, there's wintry ones too. Oh, there's so many options. Okay, I'm taking them all. I'm taking everything. And we'll decide when I bring it down there. But the awesome thing is you guys can still hear me, right? Because I got this nifty little wireless microphone. So no matter what, where I am, you should be able to hear me no problem, eh? So we got sprinkles for days. Nice little, like, we'll make them pretty. We'll make them festive. All right. Okay. So I got some little, these are cute. All right, I guess I don't have to go over there. I could go over here. Those. We got these little snowflake ones that are green. These ones are just boring. Okay, so I might go with the Santa ones. I like the Santa ones. Or I got these ones. I can mix them. I think if I mix both of those, it'd be pretty. Not that one. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna do the liners half with these because they're like little like red and green with snowflakes on them, and half with the Santas. Yes! I haven't done a cookie stream in forever, so bear with me, guys. There may be issues, but this is my first one back in my new home, and I'm hoping that we can have some fun with it. I don't know. I've had lots of fun doing cooking streams in the past, so hope you guys enjoy it. And if you do, I definitely want to do more in the new year, so this will be the only one I'm doing this year. Well, not this year. I did a bunch earlier in the year, but not here. Hi, boss! I know! Are you excited? Look at my beautiful kitchen. I got lots of room. I feel like I can spread out. I have a good setup now, you know? I only have two cameras for now. Eventually, I'd like to have a third camera. Streamlabs, apparently, their mobile app, they have a little overlay on top of their camera, on top of the video recordings, unless you pay their $26 a month. And I used to use that as my third camera. So I was like, I'm not going to pay them that much. That's ridiculous. Come on. Just to remove a watermark? Well, and to get other stuff, like their pro stuff. But still. Seems a little silly. All right. Closing this. Oh, shoot. I need to take some stuff out of the fridge earlier. All right, it's okay. I need to take the butter and the cream cheese out of the fridge and an egg, I think. My bad. Kind of forgot. Oh, well. I'm not going to quite get to it until about 4 anyway. So, one egg, I think, is all I need out. So we're doing cupcakes, and then my cashew brittle, which should be pretty delicious. Sounds kind of high. What? Volume loud? Turn me down. Okay, so egg is down. Yeah, there's just one egg. Butter. And then of course I'll need the milk for, what do I need the milk for? Oh, yeah, for the batter, for the cupcakes. Okay. So, we're gonna, I guess, just do some stuff. Isn't it a cool tree? I haven't been able to really well show this off yet. But my mom found it and gave it to me a couple weeks ago. I've had it in my background in my stream room, but it's just dark over there, and there's no, like, good spot for it. But I was like, oh, perfect, right here. It's sparkly, and it lights up. We got our little board here. I don't know if you can read it, but I tried to write what it is. Gingerbread cupcakes, cashew brittle. Still, everything might, you know, change by next stream, but this is how we're doing it today. Yeah. Is this still frozen? Might have to thaw that in the microwave, but it'll be okay. What do you mean, Streamlabs, the alert was too loud? Yeah, I can tweak the audio. I can tweak audio a little bit, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. Okay, so we got stuff and things. I guess we can start getting the batter together. I might do the brittle first since I do need to wait for these to soften a little. So I think what I'm going to do, I'm going to do the brittle first, and then I'm going to do the cupcakes, and then I'll do the frosting while the cupcakes are in the oven. I think that's a good way to do it, because I did forget to take out my stuff, and I need to be room temperature, so yeah. Yeah, no, they wanted to take $26. Yeah, Streamlabs, ridiculous. Sorry, I didn't know what you were referring to. My bad. I usually am used to people, like, complaining about audio or something, so you're good. Yeah, I know. I was like, I'm not going to pay that. It used to be not charged, and it used to not have a watermark, and now it does. And I'm like, I haven't used it in a bit, and it was really nice when I discovered that you could do that. And now they're like, they slap a big Streamlab watermark on it, and like, I'm not going to do that. But I don't want to pay the $26, so we'll figure out how to get a third camera eventually. For now, we got two. I'd like to have one more over the stove. What I might do is bring this one over there, if it'll reach. Because the next things I'm going to do with the brittle is going to be on the stove. So, not ideal. Does it reach? God dang it! It doesn't reach! No! It doesn't reach. I need, like, a chair. Need a chair. Sorry, guys. What if... Oh, maybe this will work. What if I put a chair in the kitchen? Luckily, this kitchen's pretty big. If I put a chair in the kitchen and put the camera on the chair... Oh, God. Drop things. We're good. And then... You gotta be inventive when you're doing stuff like this. I don't think that's gonna be a good angle, though. It's too low. That's too low. No, it needs to be like higher looking down in the pot I'm gonna use. Dang it. Ugh. Sorry guys, like I said, this is the first time I've done a cooking stream in this kitchen, so gonna be having to get used to a lot of things. Oh, and I have to use this one because it's the biggest one. Okay. So... Camera. I want it to go closer. See, this is why I need my wireless one. It's fine. It's totally fine. Zerudo, hello. Hello. What's going on? Okay. Still trying to get situated. See, this is why I started early. This is why I started earlier than at 4 o'clock. Because... I'm trying to decide where I want to move this, because this is not a good spot for that, because you can't even see it in the pan I'm trying to use. God dang it. Wait! 1 second. I maybe have something that is just for this. Something magical. Ah! It's fine. Sorry. My headset, like, got caught on the door. We're good. Something called a USB extender. As long as it works. Then I can put it anywhere. This guy. Right? Should be an extender. Yep. Put USB into here, and it goes to the computer, and it can go super far. Waiting so long for a cooking stream. I know, right? I've been slacking. Well, I moved across country and I had to get settled. And now I'm here in my parents' house, so I had to figure that all out. But finally, we're making it happen. So I hope the camera doesn't break. It might break for a minute, but hold on. And I'm hoping in the new year, if you guys like these enough, I'll continue doing more and more. Because I really do like doing them. They're different, they're fun. They teach me life skills, how to make some cool stuff. Alright, now. C920. Aha! Look at what I'm looking at. Alright. Now, okay, this will be perfect. Yes! See who's resourceful. I've done cooking setups and tear in like ridiculous spaces, so this is like so nice to have a lot of space for once. Streamception! Yeah! That's what you were seeing. Okay, so now you'll be able to see when I heat up the griddle. And we're gonna do that first, because I gotta wait for all this stuff to get to room temperature anyway. So cupcakes will be after my cashew brittle. Cashew brittle, not peanut brittle. Whatever it is about cashew, they just taste so good. Better than peanuts in this. I don't like nuts normally, but this is one treat that I love making and eating that has nuts in it. So I'm gonna get my measuring cups with everything ready. On my website, analysa9.com, I do have the recipes for both of these. I'm starting to post like more blog stuff on there too, with more info and all that jazz. And I'll update with new pictures on the website as well once I've done making it. Yeah. Okay. So the pans. Okay, one big pan with cooking spray. That's actually gonna go over here probably. You guys will be able to see it. We're not touching that right now. Just reorganizing, don't mind me. Don't go anywhere, egg. Alright, so this pan is gonna be where we put the brittle when it's done. So I wanna put it on camera. You want a sample pack! Nice! Thanks, boss! I try hard. Alright, perfect. Well, it may have to be closer to me anyway.
Bossanova 911 says, "Hi, Anna, keep up the great work."
Thank you. Cooking paste spray. I need that. Don't mind my ghetto decorations. Didn't have time to fully decorate as much as I wanted. I was too busy getting everything like set up, and I was like, I'll throw a couple things that are Christmassy. Super festive. Okay. Oh yeah, you can look at this guy too. He's kind of funny. I don't want him to take over the tree, but he's kind of funny looking. And he's cute. All right. So this will be the brittle. We're baking, Striker. Can you believe it? We're doing a cooking stream again. I know everyone loves it. Okay. So, cashew brittle. This actually won an award and in the city fair when I was younger, because I made it and it was so good. They loved it and it won best of show. So it is my award-winning cashew brittle recipe. A long time ago, but still, it still counts. So we need half a cup corn syrup, sugar, and water is going first in this pan. Let me see if I know how to use this stove. Ugh. about half a cup. Right about there. Alright. Mmm, corn syrup. Light corn syrup, okay? It's healthy. Sure. I'm sure it is. It's light. If it says light, that means that's good for you. That's what I've been taught. All of them. Hi, Jim. Hi. How's the Sea of Thieves going? Sugar. Got a big tub of sugar right here. Well, they don't, my parents don't mess around with sugar. Costco doesn't, actually. One whole cup of sugar. Alright, one cup of sugar. Sugar, corn syrup, because, you know, corn syrup by itself isn't enough. You need sugar with it. And a little bit of water. Half a cup of water. Simmer down. Oh, do I have the candy thermometer? Okay, that's key. Oh, God. If I don't have that, I'm gonna be in trouble. I know my mom has one. I just have to find it. Oh, God. That could be a problem. You need a candy thermometer for this, otherwise you will not be able to get to the right thing easily. You could still probably do it, but it'll be harder. God dang it. I know it's gotta be here somewhere. They got a lot of drawers in this place. Wait, this one maybe. This is the odds and end one. Let's see. Come on, thermometer. I might be in trouble. I know they have one. Okay, maybe this one. Oh, God dang it. I didn't do it. I didn't drop you. It's fine. We're good. Nothing to see here. It's fine. Alright. Well. Alright. Where would they have put it? One of the many drawers. Wait, maybe over here. Haha! Regular thermometer. Regular thermometer. Where's the candy one? Sorry, I'm like yelling. Wait, nope. That's a normal one. That's a meat one. That's a normal one. Where's the candy one? So good. I'm not freaking out. You're freaking out. Fine. Where is it? Dang it. No burn sugar. I'm working on it. I know. Is this entertaining? I swear. I found like every other thermometer but the candy one. Unless they put it somewhere really weird. Maybe down here? Oh my God, there's so many drawers. This place is crazy. Alright, I'm gonna have to text my mom real quick. Just killed a Meg. Nice. Good job. Well, it's great. I'll need that thermometer soon. Again. Okay, I'm double checking this drawer. Because I swear it's got to be in here, right? Like, why wouldn't all the other thermometers be in this drawer, but that one wouldn't, you know? You know? I swear, I'm not seeing it. like a regular thermometer, a meat one, but not the one I need. It's okay. 30 minutes, 25 minutes till front page. We better have it figured out by then. I might stop this. I'm gonna take this off the heat for a minute. Just to be safe. Very unfortunate. Okay, how many? 2 cups of peanuts or cashews. I'm just gonna portion out everything else I'll need while I wait. Trying not to drip it everywhere, drop it everywhere. 2 cups. Perfect. So how's everyone doing? Doing anything fun for the holidays? Okay, done with that. Salted butter. Unsalted butter, 1/2 cup. Oh, okay, that shows. Okay. My mom's not answering me. Not stressing out, you are. I swear they do it on purpose. They do it on purpose to mess with me. Spy. Ah! God dang it. Wireless mic still gets caught on things because it's got a wire. But it's wireless. What? What'd I do? Jim, please. Are you being a bad pirate? Okay, that one goes there. That one goes there. I know, well, I'm not a professional yet. I only just started using this microphone, and I did not think to do that, but maybe next time I will. This is probably only like the 3rd time I've ever used it, and I haven't used it in like 4 months. 5 months even, probably. But yeah, that's a good idea. I probably should do that next time. Ugh, all right, we're good. Still waiting. Where's my mom? She's not writing me back. I don't know what to do. I mean, I do. I can still like prep everything else, but baking soda, I need a teaspoon. Oh yeah, I can look for those. Where are those mabobbers? Drawer to the right by the ovens. But it's not. But I don't see it. Let's see. Other thermometer, but not that one. What color is it? Yeah, she told me right where I looked and I see the other ones. I'm just blind. Maybe you guys need to look for me. I swear. Never mind! I think I got it. This one will work, right? Yeah, I'm looking for the glass one. She said it should be clear glass, and I'm like, no, because that's the one I was looking for. But I found this one. which is a candy thermometer, but a totally different kind. I'm used to the glass ones that have the numbers on the bottom. I don't know if this will work, I'm asking. I think it will. I've just never used this type. Weird. You have a KitchenAid? We have a KitchenAid too, but this one was... The KitchenAid is in the garage, and this one my parents have been using, so I just decided to use this one. But thanks, yeah. Probably will I'll bring out the KitchenAid again too. So I have all the mixers. Okay, this should work, but how do I... It's gonna hit the bottom of the pan. That's the thing, it doesn't have a latch. The other one would have latched onto the side. Hold on. See, I feel like this is still a weird one. Compass? Why do I have a compass? Oh, it looked like a compass. It's like a steak checker. I don't know. Same difference. Yeah. Alright, so, got this for my baking soda. Teaspoon of that. Probably need this to open. And then half a teaspoon of bourbon, Madagascar bourbon vanilla. I don't know where they got this, but it seems fancy and it smells good still, so. I'm sure it'll taste great. Yeah? Smells fancy. I don't know, I'm asking if that'll work, because like, I've never used one like this. It has all the stuff. It says like the... Jelly, softball, hardball, crack, hard crack. I need that. So I can use it. I just don't know how I'm going to hold it to the side of the pan. I have to hold it with my hand. Because it's going to like touch the bottom. If it touches the bottom, the temperature reading's off. Yeah, because it's too much. They'll hit the bottom. He's complicated. Not really. To hardball? 375. Yeah. Hard crack. Well, hardball is 275, actually. Yeah, it looks like 275. Hard crack is 350. No. Just over 3. What is this? Wait, is this... I'm looking at this. It's such a weird thermometer to me. 200. I'm annoyed because this isn't gonna... It's gonna, like, fall off the edge. Ugh. It's okay. Wonder if I have, like, tongs I can use to, like, hold it on there somehow. Jerry rig something. That actually might work. It's like just high enough where it's not touching the bottom. Okay. I think it's gonna be okay. Just making sure it's actually on. God dang it! And then I moved it. Hold on. I just have to get it just right. Is that good? I think that's good for now. You don't know what's happening? Hi! Hi, Liza! Hi, guys! Thank you all for being here! I know! Isn't it nice? If you like it, I mean, I know you guys do. I gotta keep doing it. I did also get this from a Secret Santa from the charity team I'm on, from someone. So this is a Fallout official cookbook. So I'm thinking I try to cook my way through this cookbook. What do you guys think? On stream. Could be fun. Could be a New Year's challenge. See if I can make every recipe in it. Yeah. An induction stove. It's pretty nice, yeah. Isn't it? It's such a good book. I'm like, oh, I love it. I started reading the intros and stuff, and I was like, oh, it's so cool. Because they reference everything. Fallout, and it's an interesting book. For more than just a recipe, it's just what they did. It's a creative cookbook. Not just here's a bunch of recipes, that's it. Okay. Yeah, my mom says that should work fine. That should work? Okay, yeah. It's fine. I didn't do it. So, we're laying that heat up. Melt down sugar, corn syrup, and water until it gets to 235. Soft ball. And if you have the candy thermometer, you're good because it shows you on the thermometer where that is. You don't even have to guess the temperature. Just get it to that number. Or that word. It's not very hot yet. I'm probably going to turn it up. Medium high, baby. Yeah, I know. That's a nice little stove. You love Kashi Riddle? Well, you should totally make my recipe. It's really easy. You just have to be very careful about not burning the nuts. And you're good. On my website, I have my cooking blog that'll have all the recipes that I do on stream. And I have the Kashi Riddle recipe and the gingerbread cupcake recipe. Both on there right now. Don't forget, regular Stream Loots cards are on. I haven't had time to redo or update my cooking collection. But in the future, I would love to work on a cooking collection specifically for cooking streams for Streamlets. But for now, you can play songs, do whatever you want if you like. A lot of the stuff I may deny based on what I can and can't do right now. But if you want to try to make me do some silly stuff, you're welcome to too. Definitely check it out. Natlas89.com. Easy. My new website is beautiful, if I say so myself. I like it a lot. Yo, this is so nice. I'm so happy. I feel like I have so much space. I'm able to do a lot. Okay, it's getting hot. It's boiling a little. Don't want it to burn. So stir it often. Gonna grab a little cup so we can do the test. The little test that I like to do with the... to make sure it's at the right stage. You get a bowl of water, cool water, and then you drop some, oh god, it's too hot. It's too hot. It's too hot. Turn down. You got a little crazy there when I turned away, huh? Yeah, yeah. Alright, don't want to burn you. I turned it to medium. It was on medium high because it wasn't getting hot. All right, we're good. Bigger and nicer? Yeah. I mean, my parents redid this kitchen 10 years ago. When I was younger, it was half this size. Right here was a wall, but they cut out the wall and opened it up, added this giant island, and it goes over all the way past this window. There's still more flat surface. So yeah, they redid the whole kitchen. It's awesome, really. And we got double oven, so that's cool too. If we need to cook more things quicker, I can. You like the flashing sign? Yay! I've had that for a long time. I just haven't used it as much. And I was like, that's perfect for, putting what we're cooking. Hopefully it's somewhat readable. If not, it just looks cool too, right? All right, so as it goes to different temperatures, okay, so it's at soft ball right now, which sounds funny, but that's literally the term. And then once it's at that stage, you want to keep stirring it a lot, otherwise it's going to burn. And then if you want to test it in the water, you can drip some in the water and see, like, how it, like, changes in the water. You can't really see this one. No, it's still too soft. But when it gets to, like, hard ball, then you get, like, chunks of sugar. And then you can, like, eat it. I always eat a couple, just be like, okay, yeah, that's sugar. Yeah, no, we always have, like, parties and stuff, yeah. Well, not like, I don't know, it's just my parents. But they've hosted lots of parties, like New Year's. We always do a 4th of July party. We do a, sometimes they do New Year's, but not always. But they like to entertain, so, yeah. Oh, gosh, don't fall. 250, yeah, so it's still at softball in between. Soft and hard ball, not quite there, but it'll get there soon enough. Mom has like 2 stoves, 3 fridges, and 5 freezers. Oh, nice. Yeah, we have 2 fridges. One inside, one outside. They got rid of the other one, so we only have 2 fridges right now. Well, with a they're like fridge freezer side-by-side ones. But yeah, dang, that's a lot. That's a lot of freezers, though. That's cool, though. Yeah. You know, it's good. It's good. I'm enjoying it. Okay. I have to have my back to you guys because I have to keep stirring this. I don't want it to burn. Once it's at hard ball stage, then we add the peanuts. Wait. No, I have to add the peanuts now. Yeah, okay. So after soft ball, you have to add the peanuts. And now that I have the peanuts, I'm going to have to be even more careful. So I'm going to open up chat on my phone so I'm not constantly turning around to check it. Because the peanuts are going to make it, like, burn really quickly or get burnt really quickly if I don't. So let me open up Mixer on my phone. But, yeah, then I put this in. And it should. I want to watch. How do I watch my own stream? There I am. Look, it's me. Okay, quiet. I don't want audio. Okay. The brittle. Yep, I'm doing the brittle first because I forgot to take out the butter and the cream cheese from the fridge. And they need to be at room temperature. So I was going to do cupcakes first, but I decided I got to wait for that. So, I'm going to do the brittle first. Alright, so this is going to, I'm just double checking I do it. I'm not messing it up. Add peanuts and stir until hard crack. Oh, yeah. I got to get butter ready, too. Hold on. I got to get some butter, like, prepped and ready to pour in later. Because, where's the cutting boards? Here's one. How much butter? Hi! It's a Jim! Hi, Jim. Oh, 7 minutes till chaos. Watch out! Watch out! Finally, a cooking stream. I know, guys. I keep talking about it. I promise. Okay, how much? Hold on. 2 tablespoons. Okay, so that's gonna go in at the very end. We add that, the baking soda. All right. Water's hard to cook, totally. That's all I'm cooking right now, yep, just water. All right, so peanuts going, or cashews going in. Now you'll see that it's gonna get harder to mix. The temperature is gonna go down when you add the nuts. So you have to bring it back up to temperature again. So it's at hard ball right now. And you have to let it go all the way up to hard crack. So it's gonna go down back to like almost softball probably. And then we just stir it until it gets hot enough again. Then we take it off the heat, add the vanilla, baking soda, and butter, and then pour it on the tray, and then we're done. This could take 15 minutes though of stirring nuts, so bear with me, guys. Yeah. Now Jim just needs to do a bathroom cleaning stream. Right. Hey, he's got to clean the bathroom for New Year's, so maybe you'll get your dream. Nuts. You're nuts. It is so easy, eh? Yeah. Seriously. Look at the, like, yeah. That's it. But it does take a bit of stirring. Like, it's down back to softball stage, so it dropped, like, 50 degrees. So it takes a little bit longer to, like, finish, but the hardest part is just stirring it and not letting it sit. Because if you let it sit, they're gonna burn. And you just keep stirring it until it gets hot again. To all the way back up to hard crack. And I'm on medium heat right now. Don't want to go too hot. Lots of stirring, I bet. Yep, exactly. Also, you want to use raw cashews or nuts, because if they're already somewhat like roasted, they're going to taste burnt at the end. But using the raw nuts makes it so they get just perfectly cooked. Hi, Zemi! Oh, the sparks. Thanks, Emo. How's everyone doing? Sorry my back is turned, but I can't turn around for this. I have to keep stirring until... So it's hardball stage right now. Which means... Well, it's almost. Once it gets to hardball, I'll show you guys what it looks like in the water. Not quite. Almost back up. It's gaining temperature again fast, so it's good. No burning. No burning nuts. Itchy trigger. Thanks for the present. I'm excited. This stuff is so good. And yes, very, very simple. Might be intimidating, but look at the recipe. It is quite simple. Can't compete with that. Why not? Oh, presents! Yay! It's Christmas time. Raining presents. Yay! It is. All right, so it dropped back down again. God dang it.
Lil Zami sent 50 embers with the message, don't know hype.
Thank you so much. Don't know hype. Ah, I love it. Because it's a donut and hype. That's great. Thank you. Yeah. This is a lot of work. My shoulder's going to be tired after this. And I can tell that some pieces are getting a little bit more cooked. That's good. They need to be cooked. All right, we're almost back up to hardball stage. Yay! That means we're halfway to it being ready to be done, basically. Halfway. You win, right? No embers. Why not? I know. They cost real monies. Biggest workout I got in a while. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Oh, we're at past hardball. We're past hardball. Okay, I'm gonna see if it does the thing. It does it. Ah, I wanna show. See, look what it does. Can you guys see that? It like turns into like crazy pieces of like, I don't know. It's cool. And it's pretty crunchy. Okay. That's the most break we got. Gotta keep stirring. Don't stop. Don't stop, guys. Oh, we're almost a crack. That sounds terrible. And then we're almost a hard crack. We're getting there. And honestly, you can double the recipe. This makes like a medium amount, but if you want like a ton for like giving away and stuff, I would double the recipe. It does poof up a little bit when you add baking soda and stuff. So, and it'll spread out to be a little bit bigger than it looks. But I didn't want to make too much. So I just did the regular size recipe. Yeah. I know, right? Okay. We're at crack. We've reached crack stage. We're working on hard crack coming up. Don't you worry. And look, now I'm feature. Now it's going to be 4 o'clock. Hi, front page, if we're here yet. If not, maybe we'll see you soon. Come hang out. Come hang out. We're cooking stuff and trying not to burn our nuts. Ugh. It's always, like, nerve-wracking at this point because it's getting pretty hot. And they do burn really quickly, so you want to even stir it more. It's fine. Crack. And then it gets stiffer as you go. Ugh. And this is an awkward thing because I normally am not having to hold the thermometer like this. So making it a little hard for me to stir. It's fine.
Liza Jane sent 450 embers with the message, Liza! Pirate Queen, have a wonderful Christmas, Anna.
Oh,
you have a wonderful personality and make great streams. I love hanging out.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. That's so nice of you, Liza. Aww. You make me happy. Nah. You guys are silly. Ugh. Thank you. Aww. Alright, oh god, it's getting stiff. We're halfway to hard crack, guys. Getting there. My arm hurts. Phrasing, nice. There you go. Just wait for that phrasing card. You could play it a lot right now, I think. Ugh. Come on. We're almost there. Almost. This thermometer is really bothering me right now, because like, I can't keep it in the mixture. And hold on to it with one hand. Make it harder. It's fine. Ah! Yes! Crack! Wait, we're a hard crack! We're just a hard crack. Are we really a hard crack? Almost, almost. Okay. And then we quickly add the other ingredients and pour it out. Then we're done. It's like 5 degrees, maybe. Very, very close. Yeah, I can tell. Look at it. It's so like, ugh. Cats. Oh, yes. Almost. Almost a hard crack. We're like really, really close. Yeah, all the cats. Jim has all the cats. We're so close. Dang it, it dropped down a tiny bit. Dang it. Because when you stir it, it lets out more of the heat. But we want to make sure it gets to that stage. If it goes slightly over, that's okay. Just don't go too high over. Okay. I think we're good. Now.
401 says, guinea pigs.
Guinea pigs. Okay. All right. So now that that's done,
guinea pirate.
We take it off the heat. And then we add the butter, baking soda, and vanilla.
One says.
Butter, baking soda, a half a teaspoon of vanilla, and then you mix it up real good, real quick.
401 says.
Real quick, it'll get stiff, and it'll poof up a little, and that's totally normal.
401
says. Oh my gosh. Giggity. Giggity. Mix it up till it's all melted together. Blended. Quickly. Quickly before it hardens. Come on, butter. Butter, melt. Ow. Why are you so hot? Ugh. Come on. Melt, butter. It's doing it. We're getting there. We're getting there. I just don't want to freeze up in the pan. It's okay. Come on, butter. It's almost melted. It's almost melted. It's almost there. It's almost gone. Come on, melt it. Melt it. All right. Now, ideally, having a second person to hold this will be even better. But, quickly pour it out and hopefully get as much as you can out of there because it's gonna freeze really quick. And then you want to spread it on the pan thin, because otherwise it'll be too much. Why is this sticking? Being difficult. I'm using the muscles. It's being sticky. Stop being sticky. The butter is supposed to make it not that sticky. Okay, so for whatever reason, it's not spreading as good as sometimes. That's okay. Thinner, a little bit thinner, the better. Doesn't have to be pretty, because basically when you're done, you just break it up into a bunch of pieces. Just needs to be somewhat even layer. Otherwise, it'll be like really, really, really thick. That's a lot of nuts. Very nutty. But that's what makes it delicious. It's sticky. Why you be so sticky, melted sugar? How dare you?
Striker 401 says.
Okay, I think that's as flat as I can get it. Ugh. Maybe a little bit right there. I'm going to eat one of these. Oh, no, I'm not. It's hot. I'm going to take that off. I'm going to eat it when it cools. But it takes a bit, so we're just going to, you guys can stare at it while it cools. While I work on cupcakes. So yeah, if you want like a ton of extra, definitely double the recipe, I would say. I didn't realize this is kind of actually a smaller amount. I haven't made it in like a year. But it's still decent. Still a decent amount. I might have to make another batch for Jim before New Year's, but I can do that. Later, we will see. Oof. It looks so good, though. I'm pretty sure that that's going to be delicious. It's like, and once it's totally done, you just, like, drop the pan a few times. It'll start cracking. And you, like, break into whatever size pieces you want. Yeah. Teaching you how to make your famous blueberry cream pie. Ooh, I've never had blueberry cream pie. That sounds cool. Nice. I know. Them innuendos. It's fine. Oh my god. Well, there's some nice people hanging out today, eh? Thank you, Jim. Wicked Jay. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. How you doing? It's hot. I want to eat the nut, though. That's pretty good. I'm excited. Okay. That's it. So that's just going to sit there and cool. We're going to work on our cupcakes here next. I think everything's closer to room temperature. Should be okay. Come at me, Scrubs. Right? You guys aren't even funny. Jim's funnier than you. Oh, no. All right. Now I have to, like, there's still, like, a couple pieces of nuts on here. I don't want it to go to waste. Alright. There's that, and that. Okay, vanilla's over here. Perfect. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. Wow, Jim fends off the invading forces. Right? Alright, cupcakes. We ready? I want to decorate them. I can't wait to decorate them. So, we'll start with the batter. Gingerbread cupcakes of deliciousness. Can't really go wrong with that, right? Who here loves gingerbread? I haven't made anything gingerbread before, so I'm sure this will turn out fine. We got molasses and a bunch of spices. I think that's what makes it, like, ginger, of course. Yeah. Isn't it a pretty tree? I thought it was, like, this is a perfect place to show it. I had it in my stream room, but it's so dark in there that I didn't have a good spot where you guys could see it. But now, front and center. There you go. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, so flour. Okay. Probably next time I do a stream, I'm gonna like pre-portion all the ingredients. Vampires. Ooh. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. But I kind of had to do so many things to get even set up to do this stream that I didn't have time to. So we're gonna do it now together. Hi! Mom's blueberry cream pie is your favorite part of Christmas. Oh, that's so sweet. That's awesome. So good. I love, like, that one treat that your family makes and, you know. Like, my dad, for every holiday, since he's Turkish, he makes baklava. So I always look forward to that, and everyone always loves it. It's so good. But, yeah, that's, like, his signature thing for holidays, even if it's not, like, for anything. 4th of July, Thanksgiving, Christmas, Easter, it works for all. Beastlier, Imp, thank you for the follow, welcome. Nice tongue. That's silly doggo. Bus. That's a silly doggo. Okay, so yeah, brittle, I'm pretty content with. Bean dip, thank you for the follow, welcome. Right, next to ninja thing, what? Take a picture. Take a picture. Otherwise, we'll forget. We won't remember it. It's pretty cool. What time is it? It's only 4:10. Okay. I was like, is it already, like, way late? No. We just started. Hi, front page. If you're here, come hang out. Or if you're listening, we're doing things. Making some gingerbread cupcakes. Flour, baking soda, blah, 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 blah. I need another bowl! Hold on. We got lots of bowls. My parents are not short on bowls and supplies. Just rinse it out. Ovens or stoves off. Okay, good. Oh, I'll probably move the second camera back over here. Bear with me, guys. Going on a trip. Look, can you see yourself? Say hi. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in that storm. But if you read. Sorry, trying to gracefully do this. Doesn't really work. Is that good? I think that's good, eh? Butter! Oh, look! More butter! I love you, butter. Is good for your soul. I don't want to make a mess, but that's what I do. No, I haven't made that much of a mess. We're good. All right. Jim's galley stream challenge. What? What you mean? You enjoy baking? It's relaxing. It is, right? No, it totally is. I agree with that. It's just nice to be able to like make something. I don't know. And like 90% of the time it turns out pretty good. If you can follow recipes, you'll be all right. So it's always like, ooh, and it just tastes so much better than like buying pre-made desserts, you know? Yes, it makes a little bit of a mess, maybe, but it's so worth it. Yeah. Brown sugar. Dark brown sugar. Oh, in his kitchen. Oh, that's what you meant. Okay, yeah. No. I mean, we may do like an IRL like something, but most likely we'll just end up doing TikToks while we're doing stuff like that. That would be funnier. That could be better than trying to stream in that space. For the whole GG clan, maybe. I'm gonna have 12 cupcakes. First 12 people get one. Too good at this? Too good at what? Making food? Yeah. I mean, I want to try to do some like hard recipes or like stuff that's like you know, on Great British Baking Show, a lot of the stuff they make, I would have never tried to make. So I've thought about trying to learn how to make stuff like that, make it a stream thing and be like, can I do this? Let's see. Yeah, maybe. Still daylight there, so you like too far for me for you to get one. Yes, it is daylight. I know. California. West Coast. Streaming making food in specific. You're for one of, in for one of the cupcakes? Okay. All right. First 12 people to come to my door. No. Just kidding. I'll mail it to you. I'll put it in an envelope. You'll get it in no time. East Coast, Best Coast? Ew, I've never lived on East Coast. I've lived in Texas and California. And that's it. I like California better than Texas. So I've never lived anywhere else. Uh-oh. Is it a fight now? Who is it, east or west? Which is better? I don't know. I think West Coast. We have snow an hour away or the beach an hour and a half, 2 hours away. Like, you can get all the seasons here if you want. And we have Lake Tahoe and Reno, like really close. And Vegas isn't even that far, technically. Jim, we need to go to Vegas one day because I have a second cousin who lives there and is always asking me about if I'm ever in the area and I want to go visit her. San Antonio, yeah, I was there. I was there for a few years. Danny, the real, thank you guys for the follows. Welcome, everybody. Hope everyone's having a wonderful day. West Coast has cooties? Sure, we have snow and hurricanes. Y'all have earthquakes, you can keep that. Well, not where I live. That's Southern California and Bay Area. I don't go to those areas. But if you're in middle of California, like Sacramento-ish area, you are safe. I've barely felt like one earthquake maybe in my life, or two, like little ones. And I grew up here. So I think it just depends where you live in the state. Then you'll be safe. Crimson Naps. You do get fires, though. We do have fires. That's the most danger around here, I guess. We had real pirates, so. Did we? Do you? Yeah, we'll go to Vegas. Yeah, we will. Yeah, we will. I'm excited. I haven't been to Vegas in like maybe 8 years. Really long time. I think it's about due for another Vegas trip one day. Okay, I guess I can start baking the actual cupcakes. All right. 350. Common baking temperature. I'm gonna wash my hands because I've been touching my face. And we don't want my dirty face to get all up in the cupcake batter, okay? Alright. Except my face is clean because I just showered. But you know. West Coast missed out on the whole pirate thing. Yeah, that's the only unfortunate thing. We don't really have pirates. Full Metal, thank you for the follows. Hi, guys. Okay, Flower. You keep distracting me, but you're awesome. I like being distracted. That means that you guys are enjoying it, and we're having fun, and we're just talking. I'm trying to find other cup. Trying to find the other measuring type thing. I know my mom had a different one. Like the scoopers. I know she has measuring scoopers somewhere, right? Ew! I think I just untied my bow. No, I didn't. We're good. Auto host, thank you, Emerald. Yas. Why am I not finding the thing? There's so many drawers. So many drawers. Sorry, I got plugged in my phone. It looks like it's gonna die soon. See, this is my first cooking stream in this kitchen, so I'm like not sure where everything is. Over time, I'll get used to it. All right, so 1.5 cups of flour. Oh, wow. They have a little scooper. I didn't even know they had that. It was underneath the flour. Rip. That makes it easier. I was like, how am I supposed to scoop this out? Derp. Mm-hmm. 1.5. So we're doing mixing in the bowl. To make cupcakes. Kinley? Kinley. Hello, how are you? Where's, oh, I left it in there. I was like, where did it go? Derp. I put it on the outside just for, keep it cleaner. All right. This is just all purpose. And it's pre-sifted, apparently. I don't know. I don't know. I just use whatever flour we have. Unless a recipe calls specifically for like a special type of flour. Okay. Baking soda! Ah, thank you for the follow, welcome! Don't know how to say your name, but hi! Alright, how much baking soda do we want? 1 teaspoon, that's it! Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah. So baking soda, cinnamon. How much cinnamon? 1.5 teaspoons. That's a lot. We're just gonna shake a bunch. Cause this doesn't open. I don't know how to open this little container. It's like weird. Look, it's got like chocolate, sugar, nutmeg, and cinnamon. And I don't know how to take off the lid. So I'm just gonna shake some in there and hope it's a decent amount. My parents are like, we have cinnamon. I'm like, great. I'm like, how am I supposed to measure? I don't know. Weird. Gingerbread cupcakes. And I made a cashew brittle right here. It's cooling right now. Yeah. So we're doing that for today for the holidays. I got flour on my recipe. All my recipes are on AnatlasA9.com. If you want to check it out and make it for yourself, I'd love to see you. Your pictures of how things turn out too. If you decide to make them at any time. All right, brown sugar? No, not yet, sugar's going later. Ginger. That's important for gingerbread, yeah? Ginger. 1 teaspoon ginger. Definitely measuring this one out though. Mm-hmm. You like the songs? Yes, it's a rock Christmas playlist on Spotify. Yeah. Allspice. I don't know what that does, but apparently it's a spice for all. I don't know. Smells like fall. I guess that goes in it. Wait, how much? I should probably measure it. Half a teaspoon. No, quarter of teaspoon. Oh, allspice is strong, I guess, then. Just a quarter. One quarter. And then nutmeg. Half a teaspoon. Yeah. Oh, nutmeg. I have eggnog, guys. My mom bought some eggnog. It's so good. That's what this reminds me of. It reminds me of fall. I'm good at making stuff. Thank you. I try my best, okay? Heath, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Oh, fine. And then... and salt. Where's my salt? I got a little container of salt. How'd you get here? Front page of Mixer, maybe? Or a host? I don't know. 1/4 teaspoon salt. Not a lot of salt. We're not gonna be that salty today. Affected addict. Thank you for the follow. Welcome. All the follows, welcome everybody. I do cooking streams sometimes, if you like them. Make sure you bug me about doing them because I need to do more. I have the Fallout cookbook that I just got as a gift, so I'm probably gonna play through that book live on stream next year. So it should be fun. And that is Switch, weird. Probably because someone hosts you, or hosted me maybe, and you're on someone else's page, that happens. All the sparks, thanks, Heath. Look at that. Look at that. That little penguin is so cute. So cute. All the follows. Kinley, thank you for that follow as well. Trying to find the right utensils. They're all everywhere. Hello. I'm making food. Yeah. You've been outside this whole time? Yeah, so I'm working on the cupcakes. I made the brittle. Awesome. Yeah, so that'll be good to eat. And then the cupcakes will be ready soon, hopefully. But yeah, I'm talking to people. They can hear. You're good. Yeah. My dad's here. You can come say hi if you want on camera, but you don't have to.
Hi, everybody.
They can't see you. Wait. Ah, there's my dad. Hello, this is my dad, he's awesome. And they are the ones who let me have this awesome kitchen to use. I try not to make too much of a mess, I'll clean it up. Don't you worry. Yeah, it won't be too bad. I'm doing all right so far. Yeah. Hey dad, everyone says hi. Hi, yeah. He makes all the good food for us normally, so now I treat them and make them good food. Where was I? I was at blending this stuff together with a spoon of some kind. I'll just use this little whisk. So all of those dry ingredients mix up with the seasoning. Salt, allspice, ginger, nutmeg. Once that's all mixed up, that'll be added to the wet batter in the mixer. Once we're there. Not quite yet though. So alright, that's blended good. Hi! Yeah, I know. My dad's awesome. And he's cool with me taking over the kitchen, so that's good. And now we get to the wet stuff. Butter and brown sugar. how much? Where's my thing for butter? Is it not on here? Oh, half a cup. Okay. How much is that? That's a quarter. That's half a cup. Okay. I guess. Is that half a cup? I guess that is. That if it says so. Cooking gingerbread cupcakes. Gingerbread cupcakes. And we made cashew brittle. Alright, so butter's going in there. With the sugar, right? Ugh, the egg. No. Butter and brown sugar. Sorry. I'm getting off track. Sounds good. Thank you. Like my hair? I just did it yesterday, so it's even got teal up top, but you can't see it. If you see pictures on Twitter, you can. Ugh. So, dark brown sugar, half a cup. Sorry, I'm like really distracted. Trying to do this, and I'm like, ugh. Half a cup brown sugar packed. Make sure you pack it down so you can get the most out of it. Because it is deceivingly, like, not a lot. And then you pack it down and you're like, oh, okay. Now it's something. That's not quite half. Yep, it looked like half. But because you pack it down, then it's not. There we go. As 8 tablespoons? Yeah, true. That's this whole stick, right? Yeah, okay. I forget. I haven't baked in a while. I'm unfamiliar with, like, portions and stuff. It's been a few months. Yeah, that's about right. A little bit better. So we're gonna beat the brown sugar. Oh shoot, that's all like crooked. Trying to get it so you can see inside, but that's the best we're gonna get. It'll fill up more once a big bowl. And we figure out how to turn this on without breaking everything. How's it work? It's plugged in. It's not plugged in. That's probably part of the problem. Ugh. Okay. Aha! I like that it spins. See, the KitchenAid doesn't have the spinning. The one we have doesn't spin like that. So that kind of works. So we're gonna just let that. Sorry, it's gonna be a little loud. It might not be. I don't know. I'll walk over here. I'm gonna do this. Wait, did I put? Oh, I didn't put enough. Yeah, I'm dumb. I meant to put the other half, cause like, I read it wrong, and I was like, this isn't half. A cup? There. Yeah, that was the rest of it. Second half. There you go. Thank you. I'd be like, that. Why is there no butter in there? Oh, thank you for the follow, Raleigh Cat. Welcome everyone. Hope you're having a wonderful night. You do your thing, okay? You do that. Alright. It's spinning. Don't freak out. BP Will, thank you for the follow as well. Okay, I think. Then we add the egg, and when that's blended, we add our egg that's at room temperature. Not quite yet. But we're getting there. I need another spatula. Luckily, we have a bunch. How about this one? Okay, hold on. Hold on. You got stuff stuck to the bottom, and you're not mixing. But we'll fix that. There we go. Perfect. So close. Oh, look at all the sparks. Thank you so much. It's fine. Yes. Bye, Merry Christmas. Hope you have a good holiday. Come back anytime. But enjoy your holiday time for sure with family. It's doing something. But not blending it too well yet. Working on it. Getting there. Closer. And thank you for the follow, Wispy Drake. Appreciate that. I believe in you. We want to wait till it's all the way blended. You have to be patient. Ooh, what have you got? Ooh, oh, okay. Nice. Yeah, that looks good. Maybe I can send a couple cupcakes. I'm sure we have it. We'll have enough. All the sparks. Thank you. One egg. That's it. That's what the recipe said. Hi, Wispy. How are you? Sorry, it might be a little loud right now. Because of this little thingy, but we gotta do it. I think the egg will finish blending it up. Thank you for the follow, Chosen. How are you? Another one. Ping. Welcome, everyone. Not as loud as I expected it to be. Oh, it's also because this mic is very, like, pointing up at my face, and it doesn't capture that quite as much as it should, probably. That's why I got this mic, so it would get rid of a lot of background noise. To me, it's really loud, so I'm like... But I remember, like, when I was testing with the mic, I moved it up here. You couldn't hear me very well. I have to have it, like, right here or closer. I wish I could, like, have it, like, on my ear or something, but I don't have a good thing for that. Directional apron mic. I know, right? So nice. So helpful. Okay. Now we do the egg. Do the egg, right? Just making sure. Don't want to mess it up. And the molasses. Okay, egg and molasses next. And hopefully not get any shell in it. Ha ha! Not one shell. Need more dessert? Or you have more?
No.
Oh, toasted almonds. That works. And molasses. Good cooking, thank you. I try to do some. Some good foods. Half a cup of molasses. It's very dark and syrupy. Ew, smells funny. Ugh. But that's important to get the right flavor, I guess. For the gingerbread, right? I never used molasses, I don't think. It's so thick. Look at that. It doesn't even come out like really quick. That's crazy. I don't know, that's how, it's good stuff. Yeah. I think it makes the gingerbread flavor, like you need that instead of just sugar. Oh, all right. Perfect. Oof, okay, all right, enough. It's as slow as molasses. That's why that phrase is a thing, huh? Yeah, you're right. I didn't think about that. Right? Totally, Jim. So thick. Is that really how much we need? It might be a little over half. Oh, well. That's what it says. Let's do it. So instead of white sugar, you use brown sugar and molasses. For these. Wow, look at all those follows. Welcome, everyone. Hello. Sorry I can't greet all of you right now. I appreciate y'all. It's so thick. Ew. I mean, it'll be good. It just looks funny. No, you're good. Oh, yeah. Thank you for the follows. Appreciate you guys. 9,600. Oh, wow. That's a lot of follows. What do you need? Anything from me? I know, it's hard to... I've been looking for stuff. I'm like, do we have this? I don't know where it is. But I find it. Eventually. He is so goofy. Yeah, yummy. I know, right? So bad, right? I think that's, yep, the worst. You're the worst. 12 Lemming, thank you for the follow. Hello. And we do that until it's all thing, then we slowly add the milk. We got milk in the fridge. Yeah, I bought some. Just a little. I know we don't use it much. Little thing of milk. Great. Thanks for the presents. 12. Oh, the sparks. Feel like you've been here before, years ago, under using Ping Pong. You know, I think I remember that username. Did I have different color hair back then? Probably. I change my look all the time. Yeah? I think I remember that name. Vaguely, you know? Welcome back. How are you? Ooh, it's looking good. Half cup milk. Just gonna make sure this is kind of mixed off the bottom side there. Yeah. Perfect. The molasses smells funny. Just recognize your name. Yeah, yeah. I've been around a long time, back in Beam days, maybe. Yeah. Yep. Cursory guitar. Thank you for the follow. I'm hoping to do more of these cooking streams more often in the new year. So we're gonna add the milk and then our flour mixture that we started little by little just to make sure it gets well combined. Making our gingerbread batter. It counts like one of the first 5,000 accounts on Beam. Nice. Yeah, okay. OG Beam people. Yay. I miss that site. I do. I miss how it used to be. Look better, look more proper texture, a little bit more milk. Hi, Merry Christmas, hello, hope you have a wonderful holiday too. The site feels so different, it does, it really does. I know it, I miss how people used to be, just in general, things have changed with how people act, I feel like, in streaming. Everyone wants a quick buck nowadays. It takes time to build a community and get anywhere. Yeah. Ah! Felt different when there was like 10K. Yeah. Unfortunately, that's what happens with growth, but I wish. It's not bad though. We're still doing all right. Still able to make content. Maybe things could be a little different, but we're hopeful for the future, right? Hopefully. What? Alexa? Oh my god. Metal Blade. Iconic Feather. Hello. Welcome everyone. Lots of follows. We're getting close to 10K. That's pretty big. Can we get 10K before the new year? I doubt it. I'm streaming all week, so maybe. That'd be cool. Maybe. Oh, it's looking like a nice batter already. Just making sure stuff on the bottom is actually getting mixed well. Yeah. The stuff on the very bottom looks a little. And then there's a couple piece little bits. Follows! Hi, guys! Silly. Seconds of that, and then we're done with the batter, and then we put them in the thing, and then we throw it in the oven. Get all this stuff out of the way that I need to wash. It's not too dirty, really. I just have this one, and then this one. Yeah, I'll wash it off. This one needs to soak. Yeah, this one's easy. It's like the goopy ones that are gonna be fun. Like this one. Yeah, not too bad. All right. Looks good enough to eat now, I know. It is a really nice looking batter, honestly. I kind of want to taste it, but it kind of smells funny. That molasses still, like, smell is so strong. I'm like, I don't know if it would taste that good raw. We'll see. And now we do the thing. Right, we do this thing. Then we'll do the frosting once these are in the oven. Sugar. Oh yeah, I got brown sugar in it. All right, we got these beautiful, cute little cupcake holders. So they'll be pretty and festive. That was not an accident. Thank you, Jim. Keeping control of the really nice people that we see here in chat. Isn't that nice? I think children are off of school, right? Definitely, for the holiday. The brittle is probably almost done. I would let it cool maybe like 20 more minutes before breaking it. It's still like kind of warm. But yeah, you don't have to wait too long, just until it's like not warm, otherwise it won't crack. It's good. But yeah, it's close. It's almost ready. Thank you for the follow. Ugh. Okay. All right. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, I gotta try it. I gotta try it a little bit and just see. It's good. It just tastes really funny because of molasses, I think. I think when it's cooked, it'll taste better. It doesn't taste as good as, like, sometimes when you have cupcake batter that's, like, normal. Sometimes it'll taste, like, so good. This one, definitely needs to cook. But it'll taste like gingerbread. Then that's the whole point, right? So. That's okay. Nom nom. What is your favorite cupcake batter? Oof, how do I get this off? I don't know. Like I said, I haven't really baked in a while. I did a lemon blueberry cupcake. Not lemon blueberry, was it? It was some kind of lemon cupcake that was so good. I don't remember. And then, oh, I did a cinnamon sugar, like a churro cupcake. That was really good too. So I guess those could be my favorites that I've made, personally. Hello! Oh no! Did you accidentally, click too fast? No? Or what did they say? That was you. Oh, okay, good. Okay. Hi, guys. Welcome, Fish Sticks. How's everyone doing? So many follows. You guys are silly. Thank y'all. Maybe we will get to 10K before the new year. Rum! Yes, thank you for that follow. Yes. If you ban you, I report you, and Mixer bans you, so chill. Yeah. Just chill, enjoy the show. No big deal. Yeah, I know, thank you, Ping. Is that how you reminded, you found me again? Nice. I do know that I was somewhat supposed to be on Front Page. So, I'm glad to see that it's actually happening. Yay! What time is it? 10 more minutes probably, and then maybe we'll get less trolls. This isn't taking too long though. Oof. I messed it up a little. It's okay. Just a little bit of batter on the edge. We'll fix you. May not be the prettiest looking one, but it'll still taste good. When are you gonna finish? Probably within the hour. This should take about 20 minutes in the oven, and then I'm gonna do the frosting, and then pretty much be done for cooking today. Did the brittle, probably crack up the brittle before the stream is over too. Yeah. Usually cooking streams are between 2 and 3 hours, depending on what I make. Any longer than that, and it's pretty exhausting. But I usually do a couple recipes per cooking stream. But I do play games a lot of the time, too. So this isn't the only thing you see me do. I need to do more cooking streams in the new year. And this is definitely motivating me to do it. Now that I've done it once. I think I was just intimidated to do it. Because I was, like, worried, you know? Like, people actually like it? Am I going to be able to do it in the kitchen that I'm unfamiliar with again? But I figured it out. We're here. I'm enjoying it. I definitely want to do more. And I got that Fallout cookbook, so. Are you gonna tell the brittle a funny joke? Yeah, we're gonna make it crack. Crack up. I do have Discord if you want to hang out. Chat with us while we're not around on stream. And I post all my recipes on my website, natlas89.com. If anyone wants to make any of this stuff yourself, I have nice little printable recipe cards and info there about it. Yeah. Thank you for the follows, guys. So many. We're getting there. Hi. Hi, Paul. What's up? Holy cow. Kid beast mode. Boy, ghost. Thank you. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I might need another little pan of cupcakes. Dang it. I dripped it. No. Don't want to waste any batter. Probably have enough for like 4 more. 3 more, maybe. Actually, these ones can be filled up a little bit more, too. Whatever reason, I didn't put enough in them. Don't want them too full, because then they get all poofy. Too poofy. I do like half. I said 2/3, but I think half is Just over half. Not quite two-thirds. Well, maybe. Don't be sad. Oh my god, there's like interesting people out tonight. The picture, the finish web picture? Yes. Well, I'm gonna try to make it like Christmassy. That's just an old picture. But yeah. We're gonna make it more festive. I got these little curls that I saw at the grocery store. They're like chocolate curls and they're red and white, and I thought that would be perfect too. To make them even more pretty. And then we got some little like round ones. We got red and green sprinkles. We got gold and silver sprinkles. We're gonna go ham, make them beautiful. Beautiful. I don't even know. Yeah. Okay. I guess we put this in the oven and see what happens for 18 to 20 minutes. And it should be hot right behind you. A few more, a little bit of batter. I gotta do like two more cookies, I think, or cupcakes, whatever. Discord! Is my bot not working? No! Oh, I didn't have my bot open on my computer, so I don't have my. Oh no! This whole time I didn't have Mixplay up! I'm the worst! No! Dang it! I'm annoyed. Because I have a link on Mixplay that you can click too. That sucks! I don't want to run over there and like do it now. There's no point, but. Right, me. I've had so many things to get prepped. Like, I was all over the place today. I had to go to 3 grocery stores to find molasses. And, Caro syrup. Apparently they were out, because apparently it's a common thing to use during the holiday. We're home! Hi, Panda! We're almost done, but you can be here for the decorating of the cupcakes. But we're almost done. But you made it just in time. Ugh. Alright. Throw these in there now, because that's the last 4. So it made 16 cupcakes. They said, the recipe I found said 12, but if you fill them how I filled them, which isn't too full, because I don't want them to be too poofy, then it makes 16. I think that's better. I gotta make the frosting though still, so that's something. Yay! Rex had a hard time finding candy canes. Oh, yeah. Right? Yeah, there's a lot of stuff people, that's like, yeah. Last minute grocery shopping for holiday specific stuff is hard. Yeah, that sucks. That was my dad. Yeah. I could share the extras of chat. Yes, I could. Or I could eat them all myself and probably die. Or I could share. I'll think about it. Okay, frosting time. I gotta clean this bowl so I can reuse it. Ooh, it looks good. Which way is hot? This way? Okay. 1 second, guys. Gotta clean this out so I can reuse it. Eventually it'll warm up. Takes a minute. Need hot water. Thank you. up top. There we go. Nice and clean. All right. Hi, guys. I'll read chat in just a moment. You bring that too?
Ooh, okay.
Looks good. Oh, shoot. These are dirty too. God dang it. Hold on, guys. Hold on. I'll get caught up in just a minute. I will address all your questions. Thank you for the follow. Alrighty. What's going on? What are your parents you streaming in, assuming their house? I just moved back home. I haven't lived with my parents since being an adult, ever, until the past, like, 2 months ago, I moved back home. And they're pretty supportive of it, and I also have a job where I work from home for Streamlutes as their community manager, and I get paid, like, a full-time employee with them. So, yeah. So, you know, the kind of thing that you don't want to leave sitting? Molasses? Oh. Refrigeration not necessary. Gingerbread ice cream sandwich recipe on here. Sounds good. Okay, that's going in there. Oh, they're starting to poof up a little. Wait, can I? I'm thinking of trying a thing. I never had so much space to be able to, like, cook for a cooking stream, so it's pretty nice. Let me try something, guys. Don't know if this is gonna work. Nope, it's too low. It's too low. I wanna have an oven cam eventually. Doesn't quite go. You can't see it. It needs to be, like, that high, but I don't have anything that can go that high right now. Oh well. We're gonna be making frosting anyway. So that works. You wanna lick the spoons? Where's my mouse? I've gotta scroll up and read chat. Nothing's wrong with the tree. It's beautiful. We're keeping it. If anything, I'd get rid of this thing. My mom found it, and I was like, oh my god, it's ridiculous. And you want to see what's the most ridiculous part of it? Like, it's over. Thank God that's over, because oh my god, that's great. It's such a poopy Christmas thing. It's great. Thanks, Mom. I know, right? I was like, she's like, you could use this. I'm like, I like how it looks. Not sure about the music, but you know, I just it'll be alright. Look at the presents. Thank you for all the sparks, guys. Appreciate it. That's the content that the viewers crave, right?
Yeah.
See? I just got like 10 followers and a bunch of sparks because of that. No. It's great. Hilarious. Yeah, I rinsed out the bowl because I got to make frosting in it. But yeah, letting the bowl sit is just makes it harder to clean up later. So I prefer to clean up those bowls like immediately if I can. Yeah. Thank you guys. Welcome, Barry, Jay, Demonic Band, Barco Mayhem, the most recent followers that I can see. Thank you guys. All the presents. Go. We're going. Thanks, Yaps. The honey bunny. So cute. Cream cheese. Yes, cream cheese. Yes, we have you. One whole container of cream cheese for a beautiful cinnamon, vanilla, brown sugar, or not brown sugar, cinnamon, vanilla, cream cheese frosting. My favorite. I love cream cheese frosting. Like, people say use buttercream, and I'll be like, no, cream cheese. Better. Yeah. All right, we just beat it all in the mixer. Butter and cream cheese. Yummy. And then a whole stick of butter, half a cup. Bold move with cream cheese. I know. I love cream cheese. Anytime I make cream cheese frosting, it's better tasting, I feel like, than regular buttercream frosting. I don't know. I prefer it, so that's what I'm gonna make. Ha ha. I disappear. Bye bye. Okay, bye, Ping. Have a good one. Good to see ya. Yeah, that's true. I mean, yeah, it depends on what type of cupcake, but I think this will still taste really good because I'm adding cinnamon and vanilla to it, so it'll be pretty nice. I'm gonna enjoy it. Yeah. Alright, you do you. You do your job. I'll be here. Like, I wouldn't do just a plain cream cheese frosting. Definitely if you want to add something to it. I'm excited to put these little curls on top. They're gonna be so cute. What is that? Yes, 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 yes! Where's my hook? There it is. Why does it look like they're deformed? What happened? Oh my god, what happened to my alert? It looks creepy. What the heck? There's a hook! Always. Because I'm a pirate. Run a contest and mail a cupcake to the winner. The issue is, I feel like cupcakes are so fragile, like, shipping a cupcake is harder. Like, a cookie, yeah, I could do that. But a cupcake is gonna just be a mess. Unless I give you frosting on the side. Here's your cupcake raw. Not raw, but plain. You build your own. Yeah. Thanks, Yaps. I appreciate you. Yeah, I don't know what happened to my alert, though. It wasn't supposed to look like that. I blame me messing with stuff on the overlay. Because, yeah, everything's a little weird because I'm on my laptop right now. I'm really surprised this is running. Like, are we having any technical issues? Because I'm running on Wi-Fi. Can you believe that? It'll melt in transit. Yeah, that too. Working like a dream. Yay, I'm so glad. I'm glad. Okay. Powdered sugar, that's what we're doing next. And vanilla. And then cinnamon. How much? A lot of powdered sugar. A lot. Oh, my measuring things are dirty. We'll do one cup at a time with this little tiny one. Or half a cup at a time, really. It's poofy. Stop it. It is skipping, lagging like your voice is ahead of your lips on screen, but it's okay. I forgot I might need to fix that. No one told me this whole time. I forgot that that's something I might need to fix, but I forgot to actually do it. And I don't know how to fix it right now easily. So we'll just deal with it because I'm almost done probably anyway. SX. Oh, you're synced? Oh, okay. Maybe refresh your browser, Panda. Sometimes the network can do that. If your network has an issue with Mixer, sometimes it can make it weird. Okay. Well, there is a chance there's a delay because of using a wireless mic. Like this, I sometimes had to, in the past, set a, like an audio-video buffer thing. I don't remember what it was called. Something in OBS. Where are the pets? Gizmo isn't here. Gizmo is the only pet I have here. And he is the doggo, and he's with my mom at work. She brings him to her tax office. Yeah. Rob! Hi, Rob! And friends! Refresh work. Weird that I got behind. Yeah, that's a Mixer quirk for you. It's all good. It's all good. This is gonna be so good! I gotta get the stuff off the sides, though. Hold on. Cupcakes. So that was two cups. Got room for one more, maybe ish. Three cups of powdered sugar ish. For this recipe. It gets everywhere. It's fine. This looks so professional. Thank you. I try. I've been working really hard last night getting everything set up and this morning. So, you know. I don't know. Have you been? I don't think you've seen my cooking streams in the past, Rob, right? I tend to try to make them, like, pretty nice. So usually, I have three cameras. But Streamlabs decided they want to charge now to use their mobile app if you want to get rid of their watermark. And that's how I was using a third camera before. So, yeah. But two is okay. Two is still okay for now. Eventually I'll figure out a way to get another camera working. Need all the angles. Oh, it's looking so fluffy. Nope, yeah. Look at you go! Hi, Panzer! I know, I'm cooking things! I make cashew riddle. I'm making cream cheese frosting for our gingerbread cupcakes, which I should probably check. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Let me make sure they are not burnt. It's hard to tell because they are, they're dark cupcakes. Oh, they smell like gingerbread. Oh no, they need a few more minutes. That one collapsed. Oh well. It's okay. Probably, well, I put it to 18. And it's supposed to be about 20. So I'm gonna set the timer for 3 more minutes. And see where it's at by then. Creepy. I don't know what happened. The alert is creepy now. Thank you, Rob. Yeah, there you go. There's some nice turn my phone into Wi-Fi. Yeah, I know. I've tried a lot of them and they were all pretty crappy, or they wanted you to pay to have like high quality. But I can look again and see if there's anything else out there. It was a few months ago when I looked, so maybe there's like better ones now. You never know. But yeah, I've tried that. Yeah. Thank you for the hopes. Mixer, her Mixer, see what I did there? I'm streaming a Mixer on Mixer. This is like top-notch content on Mixer. Like, yeah, of course. Mixer on Mixer. What more do you want from me? Alright, vanilla. 2 teaspoons. Vanilla, and then we throw some cinnamon in there. And then we have a cinnamon vanilla cream cheese press. 4 teaspoons. 1. Oh, what's going on? Rum! Gifted all the subs to people. Thank you, Rum. Oh my god, I appreciate you. Oh, it's a heart. It's a heart, see? Oh, ho, ho, ho. Call me Santa, actually. Write a count that time, okay. Yeah, I was like, wait a minute. I see. All right, mix. Oh, there's some powdered sugar on the bottom. Trying to hide. Trying to not get mixed. I see you. Trying to be all silly. All right. You meant to do it through your center count. Yeah, that's what I mean. Yeah, okay. Rex deserves it. Thank you, Santa. Oh, wait, I was gonna make Santas for people. Speaking of Santa, we're just gonna let that do its thing. What am I missing? Cinnamon, hold on. Cinnamon. I'm just gonna shake them in until it looks and tastes how I want it. I'm not gonna measure it. All right. This pen is dying. I don't have all the stickers, but we're just gonna put the names on it. Panzer. And then Rob gets one too. I have to use these anyway. I gotta use these before Christmas anyway. It's fine. I had the feature, it's already over. Jim was all over it. He banned a lot of people, I think. It's okay. You're here for still some excitement. Oh gosh, oven. Is it beeping? I can't hear it. There's too many noises. Perfect. They're done now. Thank you for all the follows. I can't see you, but I appreciate you. Ta-da! All right. I don't have room over there right now. I'll make room so you guys, we can decorate. Alright, they're good. They are beautiful and they smell good. But we can't decorate yet because they're gonna be hot. Rip. That's gonna suck. Actually, I just realized that. Well. For 2 years? I know. I applied though, Panzer. They were asking for holiday themed streams. And I was like, I was already planning to do one today anyway. So then I applied and I got it. And I was like, okay, cool. Jim was my mod earlier. Yep. You're a mod, yes. You like the sign? Yeah. I've had that sign forever. I just don't use it. I'll use it in my cooking streams and that's it, probably. Do you miss some bands? No, you're good now. I think all the rude people have left. All right, let's see how this tastes. It's so good. A little bit more cinnamon though. Definitely can't hurt. Cinnamon! Yes! They're all back in their natural habitat of Fortnite. Yeah, good. No, you're still here. Hi, Fireball. Now you're cool. Yeah. You gotta go? You're leaving me? Jim is leaving? Simon, what about it? What? What thing? You gonna scream? Stream your awesome game? Go do it. Go bug him. Hashtag ad. He has to. Let's see. That's really nice. I might add a little more powdered sugar though. I think a little bit of powdered sugar can't hurt it. And then I gotta add a little more cinnamon too. It's not bad, but I want it to go be a little bit on the sweeter. I mean, it's already pretty sweet. More flavor! Hi! Happy Chrysler, Merry Crumbus. I have powdered sugar everywhere, basically. Festivus, is it? What is Festivus anyway? I don't even know. My phone says it's Festivus, but I don't know what that means. Is that something I should know? Oh, it's so good. Cream cheese frosting. I'm just gonna eat this stuff. I'm just gonna eat this frosting later. Enough. The only issue is I'm not gonna be able to pipe the cupcakes because they're gonna be so hot. Made up holiday from Seinfeld, really? Oh no, my parents watched that show, but I never really did. I was like, I never watched it because I was like, oh, it's something my parents watch. So I never actually like pay attention to it. But yeah, I'm only 30. I just missed the cutoff. I am close, but not quite. Pipe them with frosting. Pipe them, make them pretty with my curls and my decorations and the sprinkles and whatever else we want to put on them. Yeah, oh yeah, I got Santas for days. Thank you, call me Santa for gifting subs to Rex and Panzer. Woo! Bunch of Santas. I don't know where to put you. Oh, we can crack this stuff up. We can crack up our brittle. I'm gonna put this butter in the fridge. I'm gonna try to clean slightly. Oh god. I didn't almost trip. We're good. Alright, I think we're done with this too. Ooh, it's hot. It's hot. Hold on. Where's my phone? I gotta take pictures of this. Or TikTok. Of videos. And then. And then. Frostings. Or not frostings. Sprinkles. Nope. What is going on? Santa to Panda. And pirates are what we will be. Oh my gosh, thank you. You crazy, Rob. Thank you. Fancy words. Seinfeld is your favorite show of all time? Nice. See, I just never got into it because I thought it was like my parents' type of show, you know? And it was just like, never did. I don't know. But I know. I'll try to watch it, maybe. Maybe, possibly. I could. I'm not taking video clips to post on TikTok later. No, never. It looks so good. No, move My phone got a system update, and it takes better pictures now, I think. Like, the pictures are quicker, and the quality is better. So, like, it got a big update. I don't know. Android something. It feels more responsive. And it, like, auto-changes, like, based on what type of thing you're taking a picture of. It, like, knows. Next Rachel Ray, totally. Not really, but maybe one day. I mean, it is kind of a dream to maybe have a cookbook one day. We'll see. We'll see. One day, maybe. I don't know. And I just like to cook and have fun with you guys and make delicious treats and see what I can do. And I got the Fallout cookbook for Christmas. So, we're going to be doing some Fallout foods. This book is amazing. It's a hardcover, like, crazy thick book. So next year, I'm going to probably have, like, a thing where I'm going to try to do the whole book. Yeah. Doesn't old people show up first, but it's really for our age just before our time. Yeah, okay, true. Okay, that makes sense. Give it a chance, Anna. It's a pre-teen show. Okay, I will. I will. If you guys say so, I will. Is it liquid inside of a bag? No? It's liquid inside of a... I don't know, it's liquid inside of a plastic thing. No, there's no bag. It's got sprinkles, right? Not sprinkles, glitter, same thing. And somehow it's moving because of the, there's like, I don't know, there's like, maybe a fan or something at the bottom that's making the glitter move? I don't know. Yeah. Irradiated rats, right? It's legit. Like, oh, it's so good. Like, the book looks so good. Hold on, where do I need to stand? It's just like, oh, it's so pretty. There's lots of pictures. And they got Nuka-Cola. They have a whole, like, intro talking about, oh, my God. I don't know what this is, but it looks so good. And then everything they say is, like, related to, like, Fallout. So, like, you're stuck in the vault. Make sure you get your ingredients from, you know, your supervisor or whatever. Rad chickens are easy to catch, but approach them carefully because they can be fast. Who would have guessed you could have such a delicious sauce with a few ingredients and Nuka-Cola? So Nuka-Cola barbecue sauce? Caramel buttercream frosting? Okay, I want to try that. I love caramel. Maybe you can make me like buttercream frosting more. If it's got caramel in it. The first VR cookbook? Yeah, they have a lot of stuff. Okay, so it's appetizers. From deviled eggs, Meyer Lurk belly croquettes, mole rat wonder meat dip, hermit crab stuffed cave mushrooms, rolled death claw egg omelet, iguana on a stick, mystery meat wrapped nuka lurk, ramen fries, Meyer Lurk claw cakes, and desert salad. So yeah, lots of good stuff. I haven't made deviled eggs. I was gonna. I made these-ish. They weren't very... The recipe I found wasn't that good, so I want to try these recipes because I know they're going to taste good. Because they're professional. You have a Bob's Burger cookbook? Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that could be fun. I've been watching a lot of Bob's Burger before I go to bed lately. Made a few things out of it. It's not bad. From this book? Don't like going by a book all the time? I know. That's fair. That's fair. I just think it would be a fun thing to do for the stream and for... Because, like, what I've always wanted to do is cook stuff from video games, like, personally, and come up with recipes for stuff from video games and make it into something, like, fun like this. Like, literally what they did here, but with a lot of different games. Not just, like, the popular, like, two games. Fallout and, like, Skyrim are the two that have, like, cookbooks. And World of Warcraft, I think there's one, too. But, like, from all kinds of stuff. So that's kind of what I wanted to do, and I never really got to do much of it. Because, like, it's always, like, this idea, and I just haven't, like, fully implemented it. I did a little bit last year, but not too much. So, yeah. My Megalodon dish? We'll see. We'll see. So, yeah. Binging with Babish has a cookbook that you want? Ooh. Yeah. So, from, like, different types of games. Like, not just the only ones that people actually pay attention to. But, But, like, just smaller games, games that people, like, there's food in almost every game, right? So, like, why not make cookbook-type food, you know, like, recipe ideas for based on different types of games? That's my idea that I've always wanted to try to do, and I started it last year. I just never, like, followed through with it fully. I have a ton of ideas in my mind. It's just, yeah. Finally doing it is the hard part, you know? Yeah. Has a recipe he does on YouTube where he does food from TV shows. Oh, that's cool. Or, like, I've seen people do, like, Sims food. I think that could be fun, too. Because Sims food is, like, kind of weird-looking sometimes, so it could be funny to, like, make it look, like, weird-looking, like, in the game. But that would be hard, right? That would be more difficult. So, yeah. Hopefully next year I'll be able to explore that passion a little bit more and do more cooking streams and stuff. But yeah, look forward to this. Specifically, I'm going to try to do a bunch of recipes from this book because I have it. It's like, I might as well, right? And it's good to make content with. So, oh, the crab cakes. I made crab cakes once, and the recipe I found online didn't taste very good for whatever reason. So I want to try this crab cake recipe to see if it's better. They have soups and stews. They got red stag stew. I actually made that. Sides, mac and cheese, Blamco mac and cheese, Instamash, blue cornbread muffins, baked pork and beans, ramen baked potato, sugar bomb carrots, Piper's special soda bread, broccoli and mushroom casserole. So I'm hoping this will, like, inspire me to, like, do stuff like this with other games and stuff and have more unique stuff. Yeah, because, like, the recipes aren't too hard. I like how they tell you, like, that you get a strength or, like, intellect perk for, like, making this. I don't know, it's just cool. Baked bloat fly? Who wants some? It'll be so good. Hi, Emo. Yeah. So we'll do that. We'll have fun. Make all the things. Make a mess of my parents' kitchen as often as we can. No. I clean it up. I'll clean it up. It's not too bad, actually. I haven't done the frosting yet. The frosting is kind of messy. The powdered sugar is what did it. Powdered sugar gets everywhere. The flour, usually I can deal with, but the powdered sugar, it's just like, baked bloat fly, yummy. Yeah. Yeah. Are cupcakes cool yet? Ish. They're getting there. They're warm. I can keep talking, probably. I can read from the book more. I can just keep cleaning up. I don't know. All right, we'll throw your Santas right here. Perfect. Has an RP system? Well, I mean, it tells you. It just says it. And, like, above each recipe, there's, like, perks for doing it. So, yeah, kind of. Kind of it does, yeah. Something like that. It's pretty awesome. It's pretty creative, honestly. I'm happy with it. It was something I've always wanted, and I just never looked into actually buying, and I had it on my wish list. And then Secret Santa, someone got it for me, so I was like, oh, perfect. Right when I was thinking of, like, what am I going to do cooking-wise? Like, I want to have a direction, you know, for next year. And I think this is a good start. I can start with that and see how it goes. See how much I like doing it, and see if it inspires me to do more other things, too. Then also, like, trying to do stuff from, like, the Great British Baking Show that is, like, really hard things that most people don't know how to make. Because, like, half the time they're like, make this. I'm like, I've never heard of that before, but I'm going to watch. I want to see if I can do that one day. We'll see. And it could be, like, a challenge, too. Because usually I make stuff that always turns out good. But what if I did something that's, like, there's a chance it might not? Could be more funny. Yeah. How to show difficulty, I know, right? It is, and it dances. You wanna hear its song? Just for you. My mom found this. It was like, I don't know. Oh, there's a pat of sugar all over it. Oh well. And it keeps going for like a minute. Is it over yet? Okay, it's over, thank God. Thank God! Ah. So yeah, that's what you get. Enjoy! How you doing, JPM? Ah. Again? No! Sings out baking about poop. I know, it's perfect. Not the best combo, yeah. Streamloot's car in the making. What? Push the thing? Yeah. Except after the holidays, it may not be as, like... I mean, it still would be funny, I guess, but... Yeah. It would be irrelevant. Okay, cupcakes are getting there. They're getting there. Yeah, you like my setup? This is the first time I'm in my parents' kitchen taking over, so... I think I did pretty good. Considering they have tons of space to work with, so it makes it a lot easier than in past situations I've been in. I've usually had to work with like a galley kitchen, and it's hard to get like everything and camera. I like having this. For me, I never had it so I could have space in front of me. I need a camera. That's why I would need three cameras, but now I don't really need three because usually I need one here and then one for me and then one for the food. But technically I don't need one anymore, so maybe I won't even worry about that. Looks good, thanks. And I just ghetto, like, decorated. I didn't really have time to decorate, so I was like, here are the streamers. Something, whatever. And then brought these guys. This is a star, though. You guys love this stuff, so. That worked. Distracting enough. Oh, and then my sign. I hate writing on signs like that, but I love them. Because I'm left-handed. And it hurts my wrist, and I always feel like I'm gonna mess it up. Yeah. Headset Corsair RGB Pro, I think, wireless, yeah. Works pretty well, and then I'm using this little, like, lapel mic thingy-ma-bobber with a little pack on my side that goes to the computer, and it's magical. Since I got this, when I got this middle of last year, I was so excited to do cooking streams again, and then I was just in a terrible mindset, and I barely had time to, but I'm happy. I finally have it again. And I gotta wire this better next time. I guess you're supposed to put it under your clothes. I don't know. The wire, like, gets in the way. But, yeah. I know, isn't it? I mean, like, the sound isn't, like, the best sound quality, you know? Like, I have a high-pitched voice, I feel like, so I might need to, I don't know, figure out how to make it sound a little bit better. But it's cool that it's very, like, directional. So, like, you won't hear a lot of things on the outsides. Like, the water, you probably can't even hear that. Unless I go near it like that, but yeah, so it's pretty good. Yeah, and it's like a $40 mic. I was like, how is this thing only right when I was next to it? Yeah, see, I don't know. I finally have like almost the setup that I've been wanting for a long time and the space to be able to set up well. The only issue is I have to use the same cameras on my other computer. So I have to unplug those and bring that back. And the laptop can't stay in the kitchen because I use it at night when I'm in bed for, like, work stuff. So I have to, like, lug it back and forth every time I want to use it for a cooking stream. But it's still not too bad, considering. And then the microphone is just, I'm not going to use it on my computer, so I don't have to move that. Headset is only for here because I have a wired headset to my XLR. One thing I wish I would have is another Stream Deck. I have a Stream Deck Mini. I would love to take the Stream Deck Mini and bring it here for like cooking streams and then get a bigger one for my regular streams. That's probably what I'm gonna do in the near future. So that I can do things, because right now I just have a mouse and I'm like, I feel like I can't really like do as much as I want to do. But it's okay. We learn. We do better every time. Yeah. A tripod. I don't need a tripod. I'm good. I mean, I have a, this is on like a little tripod-y thing. This camera right here is on like a phone tripod. Not meant for the webcam, but it works. Yeah. You wish the Stream Deck phone app wasn't a monthly sub? Ugh. Yeah, that sucks. I know. Is it, do you mean Streamlabs? Wait, Stream Deck actually costs a month for monthly? Does it? Oh, I didn't even know that. The more you know. Okay. Huh. That sucks. Yeah, it's kind of annoying, right? Hmm. Alright, so we're gonna break it. Thought it was free. free 99? No. Rusty. Alright. Oh gosh, powdered sugar going everywhere. Probably should clean that up before I do this. Well, it's moving. It's moving now. Whee! Alright, hold on. I'm gonna clean up this powdered sugar. Just gonna have more of a mess wherever it goes later. Liking my tweets. Silly. Silly people. Okay. Yeah. Let's break it. Magic! Sorry. That's the easiest way to do it. Unless you want to get your hands all grimy all over it. Google Home Mini, so I want another one. I would love to have one out here in the kitchen. I had an Alexa for, roommate had an Alexa a long time ago, last year, but I left that, so no more Alexa, and then I got Google Home, and I'm like, that's fine. Alexa was annoying anyway. It's so thick. These pieces right here are a little bit thick, so they're not breaking, so I'm probably just gonna put my hands on it a little bit. Very nutty. Very sweet and delicious. Good on ice cream. If you wanna throw this on some ice cream. That'd be great. Perfect. And now we eat it. You have Facebook portal in your kitchen? It's horrible. Ew. I didn't even know that was a thing. Sounds terrible. Three Alexas, yeah. I mean, nothing really against Alexa. Sorry, I keep saying her name, probably triggering everyone. But yeah, just situation I was in, I kind of wanted something different because I only had it when I was over there. And so memories from being over there is not what I really want. So I gotta go home. Yeah. I was like, it's fine. Like she did okay. She didn't set timers right or like alarm. Like remind me about this. And then she wouldn't. And we're like, reminders are something that you think would just like be easily worked. And then like it, we'd be like, wait, did you do this? Well, Alexa didn't remind me, so I didn't do it. I forgot. Yeah. Here's on top of that. That's so weird. I don't know what was wrong with. I feel like she was like broken. Yeah, have some. Have some brittle. It's good for sharing. One batch is enough to give away. If you double batch it, you have plenty. For yourself, too. You can add to your list. Oh, good. For cooking all the time. Yeah, very helpful. When I used to do cooking streams, I did have an Alexa in the kitchen, and she did help with, like, if I wanted to find out, like, what is this measurement? What is this? What is this? Set a timer for this. What? No way. Really? $100 Santa? Thank you. What?
I hear a stream deck is on your Christmas list, and I hear you were good this year.
I tried to be good.
I am a pretty lazy Santa, so here's the money towards it. Waffle Heart.
Okay, thank you, Waffle Heart. I wonder who that is. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. I will go buy one tonight. So then, by next stream, I can do more fun stuff. Yay! Oh, thank you so much, Santa! You crazy. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's awesome. Lazy Santa didn't want to buy it for me. Just take the money. That works, too. I'm good with placing orders on Amazon. I probably buy too many things on Amazon. It's fine. But yeah, thank you. Oh my goodness, that's so generous. Okay, well, that's definitely a good Christmas gift. I will be ordering that tonight. Oh, cool. Now I want to set up all this cool stuff. It's gonna take me time again to like set up the profile for the stream PC or this PC, but it'll be worth it. I'm excited to. I'm excited to do all the things. Yes. What happened? Santa sent $100 to me because I was good this year. Or something. Oh. Amazon Prime has been the best and worst thing I've ever had. I know. Yeah, definitely. You're like, it's great. And then I buy so many things. But I get it so quick. So it's worth it. Yeah. I know. Oh, it's crazy. And then we got our brittle all done right there. I think they're about ready. We can probably decorate them. See, look, it's so cute. And they're flat. I wanted them to be flat because they're easier to, most of them are flat. A couple of them are a little rounded, but they're flat enough where I'll be able to decorate them all right, I think. Do. Santa! This time of year is so crazy. Ay, ay, ay. Stream Deck is on sale on Amazon right now. Oh, perfect! Oh, that's even better. Thank you. Yes, I will. I need that. I need it! Ah! Oh. I know, for a while I've been. One sec. Sweet! Woo-hoo. What is favorite video game? I have a lot of games I play. I don't think I have a favorite. I'm not good at choosing favorite video games, because like, there's times where I just want to play something, and then sometimes I want to play something else, and then I don't want to play it. Lately, we've been playing, what have we been playing? Stardew Valley, Sea of Thieves, Overwatch, League of Legends. So we're kind of all over the place. And then a bunch of like random indie games, Assassin's Creed. I got a Switch on a Black Friday, so I can play a lot more cool stuff on that now. I play Assassin's Creed on the Switch, Rogue. It was pretty good, honestly. It's a hint, I know. Annabelle Comes Home. I don't know that one. I'm unaware of that one. I've been playing a game on Thursday called Don't Die Minerva, which is like a spooky ghost hunting, like a girl who's like hunting for ghosts in this haunted house. It reminds me of like Luigi type game, like Luigi's Mansion type game. I don't know. So I'm excited to play that, try that, see how it is. Ah. Hopefully it's not as difficult. I don't know if it's even that similar, but. Oh, look! Santa, you can barely see it because it's got really dark. But there's a little Santa on there. Whatever. It's cute. Okay, we're gonna decorate. Yeah. Love Luigi's Mansion. See, I just watched Jim play it, but yeah, it looked cool. It looked a little bit ragey. I think he rage quit it. He'll probably play it again one day. But it looked fun, looked really nice. All right, just wash my hands, figuring out, cupcake stuff. Hold on. If we have piping tools, I hope I do. Hope I do somewhere. Huh. Hopefully this one of these will work. Yeah. Hi. Did you just walk away for months? Yeah. Probably. It happens. All right, let's see. This one looks pretty. Small. Ooh, what about this one? Would this one work? Okay, this one. Oh, oh. What do we think? This one. I don't know if it's going to focus on it. Focus. This one or like this one. This one's got like star. Or this one. Maybe this one? No. I think the round one will be better. Oh my goodness, I get a Stream Deck, a real one. That means I can do so much more at my real PC too. It's gonna give me more to do. More to do this week. I'm excited. Yeah. Annabelle Comes Home is Amazon Prime Video. Oh, it's a movie or a show. Oh, okay, cool. All right. Baggies? Do I have baggies? I don't know. We gotta decorate so I can take pictures. Yes, 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 yes. Where are my scissors? Hold on, guys. Gotta go grab a scissors. Yeah, 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 yeah. Whole universe is running together. I can't remember what the last one you watched was. Oh no. Will this work? Should work okay. Do I have a regular spoon? Well, something. There we go. We'll see. Dang it! Why are you moving? Stay in your corner. Crazy. There you go. All right. Now it'll stay. It's got some glue. Aha, we're almost done. Is it? Yeah, good. The gingerbread, yeah. It smells like Christmas time, right? Yeah. That's good. Mom coming home soon? Who knows? She working? It's the only day she's working this week, right? So. All the frosting! Eat it! It's so good. Cinnamon vanilla cream cheese frosting. Probably gonna take it out of here before I frost, actually. Because otherwise, do we have a tray? Something to put them on? One of these. Aha! This one could work. Not Christmas, but it's okay. It'll look pretty. Oh, don't fall. Perfect. Alright, so we'll put these on here. This giant blue tray that we just have, because, you know, why not? Oh gosh, This one's a messy one. Oh, it's stuck. It got, yeah, I knew that one was gonna get messed up. They're not all gonna be perfect. A couple of them are not as perfect as the others, but overall, we did a good job, I'd say. Definitely tastes like gingerbread, like it does. Like that little bite I just ate. That's good. And with the frosting, it's gonna be like perfect. Like spicy and Christmassy. Not like spicy, but spicy, you know what I mean? See? Whole tray. Perfect. All right, now we decorate and not mess it up too bad. Okay, I'm gonna try. Probably gonna mess up. I'm gonna do it on one of the ugly ones first to get a hang of it. Just. Oh, this is a. This is a really small point. I'm not sure about it. It's still, oh, it might be okay. This was a sunken in one. It is not doing so hot. So we're just gonna cover up that hole and pretend it's pretty. Beautiful. It's fine. This one's ugly too. I'm doing all the ugly ones first. Cover them up. It's a gizmo! Got here just in time, yeah! For the stream, it's almost over, we're just decorating. Been here for 3 hours, I think. I don't know about this frosting tip, I want a bigger, thicker one. And it's not holding shape. Ugh! Probably need more powdered sugar. Oh well. It'll still taste good and look pretty enough. They taste good. Tastes like gingerbread. Yes. 30-ish. Yeah. Lots of people hanging out here being good. And we got a generous donation of $100 from Santa to buy a device that I've needed from my stream. No. They love them. Bring them.
I don't know if we're the only ones going. Why don't you ask?
Uptime. No, I have no I have no bots on today because I'm dumb and I forgot to turn on my mix play. So I don't have Mix It Up open. I don't have anything open. I got so distracted like getting everything correct here that I forgot to like on my other computer turn it on. So I have no bots or anything tonight because why not? Yeah. Over the cupcake view? Yes, actually, good idea. I forgot to move it. Let's see how terrible I decorate. Might not be able to see it too well with the white balance either, but. So bad, I know. I'm really not that great at, like, the final decoration. Frosting is always, like, get it on there and just throw some sprinkles and eat it. I don't know. I think I need to add more powdered sugar for it to hold its shape better. But I'm not going to go back and do that, so whatever. It's fine. We'll make it pretty with the distracting sprinkles and stuff. I mean, they're not warm. And also, this tip's a little bit smaller than I had liked. But that's okay. Beautiful! Hopefully I have enough frosting. I think I do. Mm. I need Jim to show me how to, like, frost properly. Never really gotten that skill down. I just kind of do it. Tastes good. I always forget he was a pastry chef. I know, right? I mean, it's been a while since he did it, but yeah, he probably still has that knowledge. I'm gonna learn from him. Ooh, that one's gonna fall off the edge, probably. No, don't do it. Yeah, he used to work in, like, a fancy grocery store. I don't know what it is. It's, like, a little bit... Not like a Walmart, like a nice grocery store. And made a bunch of stuff for them in their bakery for years, I guess. Macaroon? Is that what he hates? Dang it! I ran out! It's so silly, because, like, yeah. Even, like, on the TV shows, they say it wrong all the time. So I swear, like, we don't know better. At least here in America. I know. It's just funny because I think in America, I haven't really heard anyone, like, talk about the differences. I didn't even know the difference. Like, I was like, oh yeah, I guess there is a difference, but, like, it's just not something that I guess we eat that much. I don't know. How to troll Jim. Say it wrong. Get back to your romancing game. See, they're pretty. Pretty-ish. Now you don't know which one you eat? I don't know. The people who care about macaroons? Macarons? Macaroons? I see, yeah, I don't know. I've always heard it say macaroon. But it's not. They're different. They are. No, macaroons are different than macarons.
I know, but I heard it both ways.
I know, that's what I'm saying. See, even my mom says
heard
she's...
the same thing, the same
No,
way.
It's just, it's wrong, though. That's what we're arguing about. And Jim always, apparently, like, he used to be a baker and would get annoyed when people would call it the wrong thing. But I'm like, here in America, I think they say it both ways to mean the same thing. But
well,
it's wrong.
Because it's a macaroon that's, like, just a cooking. The macaroon is a sandwich cookie.
Nope. The sandwich cookie is, the macaron. Yes.
Right.
And then the cookie, it's like a coconut cookie. So that's the difference. But we're talking about, like, the ones with the filling inside. People call them macaroons, but a lot of people call them wrong. I swear, even on TV, I've heard it wrong. So. Or it's just not common enough that people, like, just don't think about it. I don't know.
Okay.
Weird. They're French meringue cookie. Yeah. Macaroons are coconut. Eat the coconut one and call it oon. Macaroon, yes. The coconut one is macaroon. The other one that can be any flavor, and that's the sandwich cookie with the meringue, is a macaron. But I've still never really heard it called that way here, I swear. But I mean, I know it now. We're just discussing it because it came up. Like, we know it now. But technically, all right, we gotta put sprinkles and stuff on them. So they're ready for pictures. It's already off. And I got these. Oh, where was it? Not where it should be. I think I remember that a long time ago, actually, now. Oh, well, the other one I made do.
Yeah.
I used tongs and held it. It was really awkward, but I did it. The other thing I never heard of. You need to look it up. They're delicious. I saw her sneak a bite. Oh, I mean, my award-winning brittle is, 10 out of 10, of course. I don't know. I know. I find, so many random things, so. I was using it to, I was going to see if I could put a camera on it and look in the oven, but then it was too low, so. But it can go away. No, I mean, I think. Yeah. All done. They're here. And I got these little curls. I thought they'd be pretty for, Christmassy, white chocolatey stuff. No, they're actually just white chocolate tasting. They look like they'd be peppermint, but I think they're just white chocolate with food color. All right, so red. No, we're going to do green sprinkles. They look great. Thank you, Vass. A little heavy-handed.
Those are actually H&R Block. There's other green, but you can
use them. I'll use a little. Not doing them all the same. You don't think you've ever eaten them? Oh, yeah. Yeah, if you're in a rural area, you're not gonna see. Ah, it's so pretty. Gold sprinkles. Gold. Yeah, these ones. They're cute. Yeah, eat some brittle. You can't have a cupcake until I'm done decorating, though. No. I gotta clean up. I don't want to leave this mess. Yeah. I have a leftover.
Did you eat all the cashews?
No. I can make one more batch, yeah. I might before I leave. Actually, I should have doubled it, honestly. It was kind of a small.
Turn it off or leave it
on? Turn it off. Turn it off. I don't know. No, I'm good. That does not sound good. You couldn't get them till you're an adult and moved to the city. Yeah. Back to those awesome looking cupcakes. They're all right. Yeah. We're getting there. Then we got these guys. Actually, do a little bit more red. We'll do more red sprinkles. Cause then I'm gonna put these curls on top. Somehow. Decorations. Love the curls from Starbucks. Ooh, those are good, yeah. I wasn't planning to get these curls, but I saw them at the grocery store. I was like, oh, they're cute. They'll go perfectly. Just add a little bit of different, you know. Different look. And then just sprinkles, you know? I know. You waiting? You want one?
No.
Later. Yeah. I'll leave some for you, maybe. No, I'm gonna share it with the stream.
Oh,
I'm gonna mail it to them. No. Not quite. Doesn't quite work like that. Not easily. Cookies you can mail easier, but it's still difficult. Ay-yi-yi. May or may not be guilty of picking them off the top of a holiday drink to eat them straight. Oh, nice. Yeah, because they taste like pretty great. Ah, awesome. Stephanie, might get to see her on Friday. She just texted me. Actually, I went to the sandwich shop next to Celestino's over by Safeway. And Redwood Place. That's her day job. She was Stephanie.
Oh, really?
She was there.
Oh, you didn't know.
Oh, you'll talk.
I didn't know. I didn't know that was a place. She just said sandwich shop.
Oh, okay. And I just went. Just open.
I know. It's brand new. Yeah, I know. It's really good. I had a good sandwich. They're like $8 sandwiches, but I had leftovers, so it's enough for dinner. Yeah. So I was really happy to see her, and she just texted me. So she said she's free on Friday, so I get to see my friend I went to high school with that I haven't talked to in years. Yay. I'm excited. Because I don't really have any friends here right now, so having one is good. Knock, knock. Hello. All right. What do we think? Do they need more? The red ones need something. I think I can do silver sprinkles on the red ones, maybe. I did silver sprinkles, gold sprinkles. I might do these little guys. Little pearls. The pearls are cute. It's hard to see them, but I think they'll still show up. Looks so good. I know. They're not like super professional decorated, but I do what I can. I just gotta talk to Jim and he needs to show me all the tricks. Like how to make things actually look a little better. Yeah. I'm happy with them. They're gonna taste great. That's the biggest thing. Do a baking stream class with Jim next week? I don't think he's prepared for that, but yeah. But yeah, one day that would be cool. What? All right, now I take some pictures. Try to make them look pretty before I eat one. There we go. Yeah. Video and pictures. Do like a little compilation for TikTok. Sorry, background, stuff in the background. Oh, My phone, like, knows what type of thing I'm taking a picture of. It, like, changes based on what it is. It's interesting. Definitely pretty pictures. Oh, that's a video. I was like, why is it blurry? Oh, because it's a video. That's okay. Oh! Okay, I'm excited. Now I gotta try it. Now I gotta try one. Okay, which one's not? I wanna try one with the curls on top. I'll try this one. It's cute. It's cute enough. Now I gotta take a picture. I had to be a streamer, you know. For social media, yay! It's not perfect. It's not pretty. Oh, this one's prettier. Hold on. This one's a little bit more perfect. Selfies are great. Yes, it looks so good. Okay. Now I'll eat this one. It's not as pretty. I post pictures on the place, the Discord place, and then I'll post them later on Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. Oof. Let's see. That's actually really good. Like, it's soft, it's not dry. Wow. The frosting does go well with it, too. If I left them in, like, I pulled them out at the perfect time, I think. It's so good. First time using molasses, so that worked. Tastes like gingerbread. Mm-hmm. You can eat the whole tray? Come on, take one. Take a bite. I can't eat them all. So growing up, I had a teacher that taught me how to eat a cupcake and have it be not messy. You rip off the bottom, put it on top, and then eat it like a sandwich. Doesn't work when you've already eaten half of it as good. But I always used to do that. I still do sometimes. Depending on cupcake. And then it's not as dry on the bottom. If it's a drier cupcake. This one's still flaky and like moist though. Mm-hmm. Now it's like a macaron. Or whatever. Now it's messy. It's fun. But yeah, basically. Sandwich. Try it next time, I swear. I swear, it makes it taste better. Really? You have to be gentle. You have to, like, pull it apart and then smash on top. Yeah. That's really good. Thumbs up. Yes. Love it. Very, very delicious. I think I'll just have one for now. I gotta save some for my parents and anyone else. Have some friends who might be visiting. Do they have like a cupcake holder? Cake holder? I guess I can put them in a couple of trays like this. Do I have a lid? Lids are the worst. I'm trying to find a lid for things. Because I don't want to sit them out, you know? Beautiful. Any jackpots on an arcade? No, not really. Maybe? I don't remember. It's been forever. Probably. I've played a lot of arcades younger, but yeah. You just peel half the wrapper back. Yeah, but like, yeah. Yeah, I guess if you don't have the correct, I don't know, or maybe the ones you're getting are like too moist or something and they like fall apart too easily. I guess it works better on cupcakes that are like drier, because if they're like too good, then you don't need to do it. But if they're drier than you put on top, then it's less, like, it tastes less dry, too, I think. I don't know. So, yeah, we'll put our beautiful cupcakes in here. Someone can eat them. Anyone, parents? Have a friend visiting that I haven't seen. Well, she came up during Halloween, and I got to see her for, like, a couple hours. But I miss her. I miss having friends. And she's here for a week, so she may come over, so I may have to share with her. And my parents. So they'll be gone pretty quickly, I think. Beautiful cupcakes. Alright, you go over there. You also have friends at Majorly Over Ice. Ugh. See, like, I don't like a ton. Like, this is just the right amount, I think. Like, it could be a little bit maybe, like, poofier. But that's just me with the frosting I made. Could be a little poofier, but I don't like that much. Usually just, like, one good layer with a swirl, I'm happy. Exactly, see? We have similar tastes. Good, good, good. Oh, good, this tray works perfectly. Mm-hmm. Oh no, there's one extra. Guess I gotta eat it. Oh no. It fits all of them except one. No. Ugh. Okay. So what do you think? You think it's worth me doing cooking streams more in the future? I think we had a good time. I'm willing to do them if you guys enjoy them too. I like them. Yeah? All right. Yay! I think that's unanimous. Cool! I'm excited. I'm thankful for you guys to have been here and been able to watch me do my first crazy stream. And it feels nice. It'll always be improving, so I'm sure I'll make a few changes before next time. But yeah, I think we're about done for tonight. We've been 3.5 hours. I like to go 2 to 3. Today was a little bit longer because of the feature, I think, but usually 2 to 3 hours for my cooking streams. And my head's starting to hurt because of this hat pushing on my ear. But it's been so much fun, and thank you, Santa, for the $100 so I can go buy my stream deck and hopefully get it in a couple days. Maybe not on Christmas. Probably like the day after Christmas I'd get it. But that's okay. I'll still be able to make use of it. Yeah! And so next year, this week, I'll be playing games the rest of the week. No more cooking streams, obviously. And then I'll be leaving on Monday for Canada to visit Jim. In a week, 1 week from today. So I won't be streaming that next week, except for like randomly. We'll probably stream a couple times, but we don't know when, just kind of when we can together when we're there. But yeah, this week, we'll finish up a bunch of games. I will be streaming on Christmas Day. If anyone needs a place to hang out. We'll probably do some community games, hang out together, and just do whatever. I don't know for sure yet. We're still deciding what we want to do. But if you have nothing else going on, you're welcome to join us. If not, I totally understand. Go hang out with your family if you can. For me, it was like 3 years I didn't do anything for the holidays because I was like far away. So it's nice to be back, but we're still not doing anything big. So I'll still be able to stream for you guys. So it'll be good. I have my real passport. It came in early. So, yeah, I got it like 2 weeks ago. So, it'll be easy. I fly there. No problem. Yeah, easy. Way easier than the last trip. As long as nothing crazy happens. Knocking on wood. Because, I don't know. Yeah, it'll be fine. I'm excited. I'm ready to go back. Even though it'll be cold, I gotta bring gloves and hats and scarves. Because I'm probably gonna, like, die. But it's okay. It's not snowy there, usually. Once in a while it snows there, I guess, but it's not like everywhere else in Canada, so, yeah. said, I'll post some stuff on the social medias and Discords and everywhere with more pictures about all this stuff that I made. But I'm going to clean up now, and I don't know if you guys need to be here for this, and I kind of want to take my headset off anyway. So, yeah. Thank you, guys, and I will see you guys tomorrow around 4 p.m.-ish. Maybe earlier, maybe later. 4 on average, usually start time. Okay? Thank you, guys. You guys are amazing. Have a wonderful holiday if I don't see you until after. And, yeah. Thank you again. Bye.